This is a test. Nature has given us a setup where we have an asteroid, a binary asteroid, that's approaching close to Earth, so that we can observe from Earth-based observatories. We want to know about both how the spacecraft works and what the reaction will be by the asteroid to the impact before we ever get in a situation like that.